or the people that make the vehicle, or their own vehicles or durable vehicles. It's just for pickup trucks in general. They have a dark history. And well, hopefully it's a sign of strength for sure. And well, we don't know strength yet. We don't know. But Ford F-150s. Just wanted to, well, see something, say something. And make sure it's a Ford F-150. Because some of you guys will be calling or saying you saw something. And you'll get there, and it's a Tesla. It's a Model X Tesla. And you know, you go, beep, beep. Is that my friend in the Tesla? You know, Ford F-150. Don't confuse it with a Model X Tesla. They're not the same vehicle. I know both are very big, but a Ford and a Tesla are not the same. Ford has more of a trunk in the back of it sticking out. A Tesla is more high. It's high top. You know, you have to tell these kids these things nowadays because they get things confused, like guns and tasers. Be on the lookout for the Ford F-150s.